We hypothesized last year that it was a move from a shareholder to a stakeholder society. We now believe we have further corroboration of that development. We asked the question, which stakeholder is most important to a CEO's decision? We expected it would probably be investors or customers. No, the answer was, I can't decide. All stakeholders are equally important. And in fact, when we asked in Summer Trust, it was basically a third said employees, a third said customers, a third said investors. So it was a draw.